Welcome! In this film, I would like to introduce the new compressed airform system from OneSeven, the OS900TEC. This is a real compact system which has no equal in its extinguishing power and versatility. The dimensions of the OS900TEC are only 1030 mm in length, 650 mm in depth, and 800 mm in height. The weight is about 220 kilograms. Despite its small size, the OS900TEC is a powerful, versatile compressed airform system. The 1.5 inch outlet allows a discharge volume of up to 900 liters 1.7 foam per minute. With the OS900TEC, it is also possible to use wetting agent or only water as extinguishing agent. In this case, the maximum discharge volume is 170 liters per minute. Optional equipment includes a switchover valve for a hose reel. A water tank can also be delivered to ensure an independent water supply. Up to 350 liters of water per minute can be discharged via an optional water outlet. The compact design opens up a wide range of possible applications for the OS900TEC. For example, it can be installed on four-wheel drive pickups, such as those used in inaccessible regions for fighting vegetation fires. Installation on such a pickup doesn't necessarily have to be a fixed installation, but the system can simply be lashed down with tension belts. This means that the vehicle can be used flexibly for other operations, for example for rescuing people. Small vans, such as those often used as rapid intervention vehicles, are also ideally suited for the installation of the OS900TEC. For fire departments with waterways in their area of responsibility, the OS900TEC can be installed as a firefighting system on boats. Even the installation on trailers or the transport in logistic vehicles with a tail lift is possible. Due to the many application possibilities, you have already noticed that the OS900TEC is a self-contained system which is independent of the vehicle's PTO. The OS900TEC is driven by a gasoline engine with an output of 17.2 kilowatts, which corresponds to 23 horsepower. Fuel is supplied either via an external canister or optionally via a fuel pump connected to the vehicle's tank. Gasoline consumption is at a maximum of 6 liters per hour at full engine load. The air supply for generating compressed air foam is provided by an industrial screw compressor with a capacity of 780 liters per minute at 8 bar working pressure. The compressor is cooled by water and is of course suitable for seawater. Water is pumped by a single stage centrifugal pump 350 liters per minute, also at 8 bar. Foam concentrate is added by a proportional dosing pump. The proportioning rate is steplessly adjustable between 0.2% and 2%. Further technical details and optional features can be found in the technical datasheet, which you can download from our website oneseven.com. We hope that you are as inspired of the new OS900TEC compact system as we are at oneseven. If you would like more informational material or if you have any questions, please send an email or call us. The oneseven consulting team appreciates your contact. Thank you very much for your attention.